All right, and now we get to actually fly.
Oh my God, look at them all up here. Who is this?
Hi there. My name is Maya Thomas. I play Rose Granger Weasley in Harry Potter and the Cursed Child here on Broadway. I'm getting ready to go up for warm-up for the day, but I was thinking about playing some Harry Potter Hogwarts mystery first. What do you say?
You wanna join me for a little adventure at Hogwarts?
First, I think I'm gonna go in and customize my character to look a little bit more like myself. For a limited time, until January 31st, you can choose robes that are inspired by ours here at Harry Potter and the Cursed Child. I think I'm going to go ahead and choose one that represents my onstage Hogwarts house, Gryffindor. Absolutely brilliant.
She's cute. Give us a twirl. I like it. Okay. Now, let's change her hair. These braids. Cute. They got a little puff. Now we're going braids. Big eyes. Mm-hmm. That tracks. That tracks. I like it. Some good brows. Okay. All right. Okay, Cursed Child, let's go.
Time to explore some of my favorite places at Hogwarts. How about we start with the Great Hall?
Ambiance with all the candles. We got a feast going. There's so many redheads here. I'm like, which one's a Weasley? You could all be a Weasley. I could have a meal with a friend. Let's invite Uncle Bill for dinner.
Now I think it's time we cast some spells. Off to Transfiguration.
Let's go visit McGonagall, shall we? Study session? Let's get to studying. Study porcupine to pincushion. Now we cast the spell. A swish and flick, if you will.
Let's head to the training grounds to learn how to fly. Fun fact, one of my favorite Cursed Child characters is also in the game, Madam Hooch herself.
Let's go meet Madam Hooch. Ah! Look at her!
As Madam Hooch would say, stick out your hands up over your brooms and say up. I've always wanted to fly around Hogwarts.
Let's see you do. Oh, okay, Marula. I will not fall flat on my face. And if I've learned anything from channeling Miss Rose Granger Weasley, it's that we do not take failure lightly.
Thank you, Madam Hooch, for an incredible flying lesson. But I think now it's time we go and try some side quests. Ooh, let's go celebrate Christmas at the Burrow, just like my character Rosewood.
What do I think of the Burrow? It's cozy, it's messy, it's got personality.
And now we're here, so we all get to celebrate together.
I've always wanted to celebrate Christmas with the Weasleys, honestly. Decorate the Burrow. Listen, with pleasure, I do love Christmas.
Oh, it's so cute.
Look at her little plaid ribbon.
This has been so much fun, but now I have to go get ready for showtime. Thank you so much for joining me, and make sure to download Harry Potter Hogwarts Mystery on the App Store or Google Play so that you can unlock your Harry Potter and the Cursed Child inspired robes before they disappear on January 31st. And if you're looking for a little bit of onstage magic, make sure to check out harrypotteronstage.com so you can purchase tickets for the play.
We'll see you on Broadway. Bye.